So here is a trading view strategy which you can use to take the trades and then get reasonable profits. Okay, so we are using a basic pivot point super trend indicator. Okay, you can just search for pivot point super trend indicator, and we are using RSI multi length LUX algo. Okay, so let me show you some of the settings changes I made. Okay, so first thing I made is setting changes. I made the ATR multiplier to 1. Okay, so if you want, it's all, you can also add by adding the support and resistance line. Okay, just hit OK. Okay. so next thing is, so if you see, next thing is you want to add this in this settings. What I did was I made the overbought to 50 and oversold to 50. Okay, so now let's see how we want to take the trade. So we got a buy signal here. Okay, you want to see down here to make sure it's above the 50 mark and it's green. Only then you take the buy signal. Okay, same thing here. You can see a buy signal, but you want to see it's green. You see a sell signal here, and take the sell signal here. But you can see a buy signal here. You don't want to take that because it's already red here. Okay, we want to wait till here. So you can basically eliminate taking long or short entries from fake breakouts. Okay, so this support and resistance lines also will help you. So you want to make sure you are taking the only if you sell, you just want to make it resistance line. You have to make sell, it comes down here. Support line basically trends up. Okay, so this is a good simple strategy where you can basically take buy and sell signal based on just two indicators. Okay, and if you want to add some more, if you want to do a EMA, you can also do a EMA 200 EMA to see whether you are above or below. Okay, but just make sure you only look at popular stocks, not like Apple or indexes, right? Don't just do stocks which has very low volume. Okay, so RSI, this multi-length RSI is really helpful. Okay, let's look at the settings again. Okay, so you have here maximum length. So you want it 25. Okay, just leave everything else default. Okay, leave everything else default. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you.